Hello everyone, welcome to We Kids channel. Tales of Tenali Raman. Tenali hides his face. Once Tenali Raman decided to visit the Royal Art Gallery. The art gallery had exquisite paintings that the king himself had collected. As Tenali Raman was walking through the gallery, he noticed that a nymph in one of the paintings was very scantily dressed. Tenali Raman did not like it. Women should be respected, even if it is art, he thought to himself. So, with a brush and some paint, he set off to work on the painting. One of the courtiers, who also happened to be visiting the gallery, saw what Tenali was doing. He went to the king at once and told him everything he saw. The king was furious. He ordered his guards to present Tenali before him. When Tenali approached the king shouted at him in anger. How dare you destroy my collection? Do not show your face in this court again. Tenali bowed in respect and left the court. Next day, he covered his head and face with a large earthen pot and walked into the court. All who were present in the court were puzzled. The king, who could not recognize Tenali, asked him who he was and why was he wearing a pot on his head. Tenali bowed and politely replied, Your Majesty, I am Tenali Raman. Yesterday you had commanded me to not show my face in this court again. Thus I have hidden it with a pot. The court burst out into laughter. Even the king could not help but smile. He forgave Tenali Raman and asked him to remove the pot from his head. Hope you all love this story, and in coming videos we will come up with more and more stories you can enjoy. Thanks for watching. Please do like, share and subscribe our channel for more videos, and do not forget to tap on the bell icon to receive the updated videos of our channel. Thank you. Bye. And let's meet with another exciting story. Bye.